I don't want to send out the level 1s right now at least. Hang on, let me ask.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
Let me see. I think you're both essentially the same thing. All is good. First battle, not too bad. Ah, they even better. Right, even better. Okay, so, throw a dagger on that guy. Nope. Okay, then I don't see you.
Annihilated.
Okay. You can just do a if it bleeds. On you. I don't think there's any good way for tweaking someone. I got it for one person, okay.
The light, the promise of safety.
Good to know that that's just enough for one person. I thought it was for a person. Oh well. Oh, okay, I think you have breakers, so that's not worrying. about that? That could be
decisive pummeling.
I think that would be more damage. I'm a bit tired today, so sorry if I'm... Okay, so you can attack me there, but it's not perfect. You need to go forward.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. May we find victory.
That's good. Okay, so there's two Kyrian coming up.
A handsome reward for a task well performed. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Obliterated.
Look, I don't think you can steal the sword dagger. Yeah, you can steal the sword dagger. You can even notice this would be. And you are. Oh, shiny face, we need it.
Destroy them all.
I'm gonna have to check if there's a blue that makes her move backwards.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Why? Hey, I'm just gonna have to check this now. Hey, I'm the audio range should not be picked up by. There are shadow fakes, we can move on to the shadow fakes. Good to make a move.
Thank you. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Okay, moving on again. Homework is done. Great, we got a shovel. Okay, grab that, and...
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
This is fine, we can do a blessing pattern. Oh, this is good, now we have less weaknesses. We can do a weak on you. There we go. Anything else?
A momentary abatement. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
I know they are supposed to be tried.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Brought low and driven into the mud.
We don't have to quite a bad thing to do. Like at the end of a combat when you don't know what's coming up. Do we have any bandages? No. Okay. This is quite anti-bandum, I think. We can go to the kitchen. Here's a gloomy room.
Nature herself. A victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Okay, so, attack you.
The blood quickens.
Focus on this guy, please. So that's not the big time. Not too bad.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
And we are done. I'm going to end the quest right there. Fuck it.
The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods.
Right now.
Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.
We all know what we're gonna do next episode, don't we? You're checking here if you have anything too bad. Oh, good. And we need to think about the next episode. And then, get rid of baby. It's annoying. Very well, you still see. You had some. Yeah, how you work, you know. Yeah, do you have anything to do with that? No, okay. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Mike Plays Darkest Dungeon. I will see you all in the next one. Do take care and do remember that everyone can do Let's Plays. Goodbye.